already announced they will be closed for the day.
Our Team 3 coverage continues with WREG.com's George Brown, who's been tracking the latest closing, pictures online. What's going on?
That's right. Did Elise say slide to the left, slide to right? Is that what she was talking about? Or no, she was talking about driving.
Okay, That's good.
We pretty much think we have most of the closings in right now. If you have school today, you pretty much have a half day, pretty much only in North Mississippi. Here's the look at the closings. As you already know, Shelby County is out. Tipton County is out. Fayette County, Marshall County, Tunica County. All of those schools, as you see right there, are closed right now. DeSoto County is letting out early. They're going to do a half day. Now, you're talking about power outages. Arkansas right now, 13,000 at least without power. Want to take a look at some photos we're getting from our sister station here in Fort Smith, Arkansas. You can see the ice that is built up there on a sign. Also there in Fayetteville, they are actually getting snow up there, so you can see they have the plows and the trucks out. You can also go, by the way, later or now to MLGW's page. Right now you see they have one person out, so that's pretty good. It's probably going to change a little bit later. Follow us on Twitter. We are three on your side. That's three on your side. I'm giving you the latest updates. I want to hear from you. I'm at work early today, so I want something to do. Get interactive with us. Let us know what's going on in your area. If you have any pictures, tweet them to us. Also, Facebook, of course, we're on there. And Instagram. Instagram, we are WREG and the number three. We're keeping you updated on air, online, on the go, on all of your mobile platforms. If you don't have our apps yet, make sure you download them now. Just in case your power goes out later, all you need is a cell signal to keep in touch with News Channel 3. On your side, on air, on the go, George Brown, WREG.com.
This morning.
Yeah.
Do we have to come up with a dance too, or is it just George?
That's why I came in this morning.
It's George's thing.
If you could. Tuna tango, yeah.
Exactly.
Right?
He's had more caffeine this morning.
I know. Somebody cut him off. I think he's had enough to start the day. You know, here in the Mid-South, our weather is changing almost as we speak. Yep. I mean, this has been one of the more predictable storms. We've been talking about this all week long, and here it is. It's arriving right on schedule.
It is. It's unfolding very nicely, according to what the National Weather Service has put out and what we've been telling you all week long, and it looks like it's just across the river and starting to move into the area.
Our WeatherNet 3 sites have